Hello, everybody. One of these racks is about ready. The other two are being a little bit more stubborn, but they look something like that. Ribs are starting to pop out. I decided to try something a little bit different. This is my normal barbecue sauce here that I always use, and it turns out great. But I chopped up some garlic and put it in some butter with some pepper and some Italian seasoning, a little bit of horseradish, and some hot sauce. So I'm gonna ruin this whole thing, or it's gonna be pretty fantastic, or it's just gonna be okay. So we'll get that on there. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be okay or better. Don't think I'm gonna ruin it. Take my two stubborn ones, put them on the top. I'll put this one on the lower rack, and then a half hour I'll try it and let you know what that's all about. I can't get my glove off, but all right, see you soon. All right, I'm gonna get my new rack of ribs out here, the one with the garlic butter sauce I made up, hot sauce combination. There's that. I'll try it right here in a second. Put barbecue sauce on my other ones, my regular barbecue sauce. I'll do that in a minute. I don't want to bore you to death. But let's try this and see what happens. Well, there's that. Let's see here. They're really, really hot. Temperature hot. I sure didn't ruin them. Wow. Yeah, it's mighty good. It's got some heat in the garlic and the butter. And yeah, that's gooder than gooder than shit. So that's some mighty good shit. So all right, I'm gonna get back to work and get my other ones done. See you soon. All right, I'm sure my ribs are done. The barbecued ones, original barbecue. That's what they're supposed to look like. Yeah, they're done. Very good, as usual. Stay classy, San Diego.